Mario Balotelli. Coutinho. Sturridge. Possession changes feet. He read it and cut it out. Nowhere near the goal, actually. It's Huntelaar. Throw in here. Kevin De Bruyne. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Close range chance, got to be. Oh, so close, hit the post.
This could be it. Left the defenders. Here's the chance. Kevin De Bruyne. Mario Götze. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass. André Schürrle. He'd love to have started some games, André Schürrle, in the World Cup finals, but what an impact he had, scoring and making goals as a substitute. The target, Schürrle. Now it's out of play, off the player. Mario Balotelli. Keeps it going.
And he goes for goal.
We've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Goal! Goalkeeper surprised. We're surprised too.
Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Well, this team is taking a resounding lead. It's Huntelaar. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Jean Pereira. Brought some width into this attack. Daniel Sturridge. Sturridge was a scorer in the World Cup. He got England's goal against Italy. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Oh, he's through. Jean Pereira. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Coutinho. Kevin De Bruyne. The break, 3-0 for half-time score. The losing team will want to get into the dressing room and reassess. The winning team have been superb.
They have. Their manager hasn't got a lot to say. As for the other one, he's got a lot of work to do in this next 15 minutes.
team that are trailing have to take their example from the team that are winning as we start the second half. Challenges for the ball. Just coming in here is the referee, Graham Bovarik. De Bruyne. He's looking for the cross. In a goal. And here's the shot. The keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. He's got to pass it out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Done very well to intercept that. Here's a shot.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Into the face of the opposition. Steven Gerrard will take the corner. Off the player and out. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. And that's a challenge that could lead to a chance. Great hands. Kevin De Bruyne. It's one back. Mario Götze. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. too eager, too early, offside.
Yeah, and the linesman put his flag up straight away. He was certain, and he was right to be certain.
Get it back here. It just bobbles through, easy for the goalkeeper. Sturridge. It's a quick break. Here's the chance, and the block there, stopping a goal, I think. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Cahill. Good chance, good preparation, poor finish.
Yeah, it was a poor finish, and I did expect him to do better. Normally connects with the ball much more crisply than that.
Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Kevin De Bruyne. Mario Götze. That's a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Out comes the yellow card from the referee.
Many in this ground surprised about that. I think it was a foul.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. André Schürrle. In with a chance. Not a decisive save. Just got across in time. Kiesling. Kevin De Bruyne.